Woman always gave change to a poor woman and didn't even suspect who was standing in front of her. The images from San Diego angered and shocked millions. A heavily pregnant woman begging with a young boy at her feet, who then laughed as she was being driven away in a Mercedes-Benz. And now that woman has been found at it again a few days later. Only this time she appears to have given birth, and the man who drove her away is denying he owns a luxury car. A member of the public who had seen the original story of the woman caught begging last week outside East Lake Village Center recognized the gang on Tuesday and called up her local news station. Busted. The woman was found in University City and was confronted by a reporter who asked if she was the same woman panhandling across San Diego. Once there, a reporter for 10 News in San Diego confronted the woman, who was holding a newborn baby while the boy and man were accompanying her. The reporter, Emily Valdez, was told by the viewer that she'd seen the man and woman holding a sign asking for money in the University City Mall. Presenting the picture that went viral this week to the woman, the reporter asked if that was her. She said she couldn't speak English and then failed to respond yes or no. The reporter then asked the man where his Mercedes was, to which he replied in Spanish, "What Mercedes?" The group then made a speedy exit and this time, instead of getting into the German-made car, entered a black minivan and sped off. Already convinced this was the same woman and same group, 10 News took their pictures to a face comparison expert. He said that despite the darkness, he was 80% sure the images show the same woman. Last week, Melissa Smith, witnessing the then-expectant mother and her child panhandling, something she said they'd been doing every weekend for the past 2 weeks. Each time, they'd hold a sign reading, "Please help," and would receive money from dozens of shoppers. Lots of people gave them money, Ms. Smith said. Probably 5 people in 5 minutes. But last week, Ms. Smith was putting gas into her car when she saw the pair leave their panhandling spot and meet up with a woman's boyfriend, before driving away in a dark-colored Mercedes. "I noticed they grabbed their little boy and got into a Mercedes-Benz," she told KGTV. "I thought, wow, a Mercedes-Benz. It's not even used, it's not old, it's a new Benz." The car appeared to be an older Mercedes C320, which sold for $30,000 to $35,000 new. In outrage, Ms. Smith immediately stopped pumping gas, climbed into her own car and followed the Mercedes down the road, while snapping photos of the luxury vehicle and its license plate. "Lo and behold, they were in front of us," she said. "Here they are counting money, laughing, and their little boy isn't in a car seat or seatbelt. He's all the way in the front seat with them." Astonishingly, Ms. Smith watched the car turn into a nearby shopping plaza on Bonita Road, before the pregnant woman got out, grabbed the sign, and started begging again. As shoppers reached into their pockets to help her, Ms. Smith started taking more photos of the woman, prompting the beggar to start shouting at her. She later sent the photos to KGTV. According to the news station, the Mercedes license plate number is registered to a woman with an Escondido apartment complex address, where rent costs about $2,500 a month. Residents at the complex said the people the station was looking for had recently moved, and a forwarding address could not be obtained. Police said the trio have not been reported by anyone else since Ms. Smith's encounter. It is believed that they have not been detained nor questioned by officers. The woman, her partner, and the boy thought to be her son have not been identified.